How does Iceland sound?
Iceland sounds quite cold.
Warm and fuzzy, but also really cold.
It's very diverse. And so is the sound of Iceland.
I think Iceland brings a lot of different and unique sounds.
Like sinus waves and like sub.
To me, Icelandic nature sounds quiet. I imagine vast areas of nothing. Or, like, really loud eruptions or waterfalls.
Yeah, I think the perfect song for that would be small stones on very thinly frozen water. It's a very beautiful song, very like, we play a lot with it.
I would say, of course, windy.
You can always, like, hear the wind.
There's always, like, a thing going on.
Yeah, some eerie.
Right, you open the door, open the door outside, and there's always, like, a right?
Nature can be very still, very beautiful, but it can be very aggressive.
It's hostile, it's harsh.
It's really raw and clear sounding.
I find the dolphin sounds very peaceful.
Yeah, like the weather. It's really raw and clear.
Either super quiet or super loud.
It's like the manic swings between seasons and working in darkness and inside. I'd say that would be the Icelandic sound. There are very different sounds that come from making music in winter and making music in the summer.
If you write a song in the winter and then you work on it in the summer, it's an interesting, you know, balance between the both, I think.
Spring and autumn, they don't really exist, it's just a glimpse.
Autumn is, sounds like a some kind of a drum.
For our second album, we did all the work in the winter, and you can hear it in the album. It's all kind of closed and kind of reverb-y and
everything's slower and time is different. The pace of these seasons make a different way of interpreting music and making music.
I also always just feel more inspired during winter when you're like kind of locked in your house during this like super snowy outside.
I would say I'm more creative in the fall and spring when everything is either coming to life or dying.
I can't figure out spring because that is just like a, like, just super joy.
When Mammut makes music in the winter, it always gets slower and slower and slower. And by the point that our drummer is like, can we please speed this up? It's just like, nature and weather affects everything when you live in the North Atlantic Ocean.
You cannot not be inspired by nature in Iceland.
You actually have a daily conversation with the weather and daily argument, and like all of your actions are controlled by it.
There is a part of the nature and part of the culture that lets you be free to do whatever you want to do.
There is no one telling you how you should sound like or how you should portray your art in any way.
Spirit of Iceland.
The country itself is like a sleeping volcano mammal mother.
This weird landscape of nothingness, and I think a lot of the Icelandic spirit has to do with these harsh landscapes.
The spirit is so free. I think that will be the word. It's free.
Like full force ahead, but not really like reading the manual.
Going for it and
yeah.
And not being afraid to fail.
Say never give up and very optimistic. Sometimes too optimistic.
I've always experienced Iceland as like an underdog.
There's always this feeling of like wanting to fight the big one, the big brother.
Just the resilience and how strong people are in Vietnam, in the belief that you can just do anything. And I think it's a kind of a national philosophy in many ways.
Mm. Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Og bara... Þú veist.
inch of the way. I count on the days, heavy stones, fear no weather.
Góða kvöldi.
Góða kvöldi.
Við erum hljómsveitin of Monsters and Men. Og það afskaplega gaman að vera með ykkur hérna í kvöld. Yeah, for all the English speaking people out there, we are of Monsters and Men and it's a pleasure to be playing Iceland Airwaves.
Once again, yeah.
This song is called Worse.
How does it feel to lie alone in your bed when you know this is forever? Low like the sun, come down in
Okay. Takk. Næsta lag af blutin okkar Beneath the Skin og heitir Eye of the Storm.
You.
Ok, við ætlum að hérna taka lag núna sem að já, við ætlum að gefa þessu lagi nýjan búning.
Já, en ekki fyrsta sinn.
Ekki fyrsta sinn. Þetta lag heitir Little Talks.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stairs creak as I sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see you this way. Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. Though the truth may bury this, ship will carry.
There's an old voice in my head that's holding me back.
Well, tell her that I miss our little talks.
full of love.
Some days I feel like I'm wrong when I am right.
Your mind is playing tricks on me, my dear.
Cause though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our party safe to shore. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. Though the truth ain't very this, ship will carry a body safe to shore. You're gone, gone, gone away. I watched you disappear. All that's left is a ghost of you. Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I fall asleep. Don't listen to a word I say. Ship will carry our body safe to shore.
Thank you.
Hey. Eitt lag enn. Ok.
Já.
Við erum eitt lag í uppátt.
Já, one more song.
Já.
Thank you, Airwaves, so much for having us.
Takk hella fyrir okkur.
Já, það var æðislega að fá að spila aftur.
Það mjög gott að spila aftur. Og syngja með ytri röddinni, ekki innri röddinni.
Já.
Eins og við gerum heima hjá okkur. Hlæra þú og mér. Létt að hlæja. Allan eitt lag en þetta er six weeks.
Takk fyrir okkur.
We fall to the ground.